EA Sports. It's in the game. EA Sports presents NASCAR 2000.
Go, go, go! Gentlemen, start your engines. Radial racing tires. They're slick tires with thin tread and side. These cars all use Goodyear Eagle radial racing tires. They're slick tires with thin tread and sidewalls mounted on 10-inch rims. Wear holes in the tread help the teams determine how the tire is wearing and aids them in making adjustments to maximize tire life.
Car high.
He's getting bounced around like a pinball out there.
Car high.
Oh, a little contact.
Car high.
Man, he's getting shoved around out there.
One lap to go.
Car high.
His split time was slower through that portion of the track. We're in the closing laps of today's race. John Andretti in the number 43 STP car he places in the top 10.
We had some great racing today. Drivers wear special suits made from the fire-retardant material Nomex. Drivers also wear special material on their feet to keep cool on days when the temperature on the gas and clutch pedals can become almost unbearable.
Season.
Find a
driving line that works best to conserve tire wear.
You need to brake a little earlier. Car high.
The track too tough to tame saw Dale Jarrett and Jeff Gordon take the checkered flag last year.
Joe Nemechek is done for the day.
That's too bad. He really needed a good finish tonight.
That was his fastest lap. Let's see what happens with only 5 laps left. The race is over for Bobby Hamilton.
Looks like he'll be riding back in the tow truck.
Steve Park wins the race.
That driver's simply amazing.